We all have dreams while asleep, but we don't have a solid answer for why we have them. Dreams often reveal feelings and desires that we have hidden deep down inside of us. In psychology, the interpretation of dreams is the royal road to a knowledge of the unconscious activities of the soul. According to Sigmund Freud, the father of psychoanalysis, dreams are the disguised fulfillment of suppressed wishes, which are concealed realization of repressed desires. They satisfy wishes excited during the day, which remain unrealized. For him, the virtuous man contents himself with dreaming that which the wicked man does in actual life. Interestingly, we tend to make a distinction between dreams that we have while asleep and dreams that we have while we are awake. But in reality, these two kinds of dreams are highly complementary. So what is the relation between the two types? Dreaming at night and having dreams in life are about the yearnings that are held deep inside us. They are both a reflection of our unconscious mind and our emotional truth. These are manifestations of who we truly are at the core of ourselves. Some of our desires are so secret that we dare not share them with others. Those of us that dare to express our dreams are showing the courage that they will come true. Take a moment to imagine your deepest desire without letting fear or anxiety dictate your response. What is your mission in life? In any case, remember that you are the driver of your destiny, passenger of none, in control and looking forward of things that must be done. You are the captain of your ship, destination unknown, plans to help you get there and freedom to bring you home. You are the pilot of your airplane, fly as high as you can, life is what you make it, so follow your plan. Hopes and dreams not yet reached, motivation on display, a journey full of ups and downs, experience gained each day. Direction is always forward, backwards remains the same. Discover your authentic self, this is the reason why you came. We all have wishes and dreams which we wouldn't like to tell to others, which we don't want to admit even to ourselves. Be brave enough to live the life of your dreams according to your vision and purposes, instead of the expectations and opinions of others. Surround yourself with people who believe in your dreams, encourage your ideas, support your ambitions, and bring out the best in you. Thank you for watching. Let me know in the comments what are your deepest dreams and desires, and do not forget to never stop dreaming and believing in what you can achieve. Stay safe and healthy. Bye.